Let's debone this lamb leg and name all the parts. First, we remove the hip bone. Now I am removing the inside round. Next we will move on to the eye of round. Now we'll take the flat off. Next, I'll remove the knuckle, or you could call it sirloin tip. And this is the heel. Finally, I will take the shank off. There you have it. This is how you debone a lamb leg. Shout out to Dahlstrom.